We want to simplify 18 over 40. So we want to think of a common factor between those two numbers, and I know that they're both even, so 2 can fit into both of them. So we can rewrite 18 as 2 times 9, and we can rewrite 40 as 2 times 20. We can then rewrite that as 2 over 2 times 9 over 20. And since 2 over 2 is just 1, we can cross that out, and our simplified answer is 9 over 20.